Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. In today's video, we're going to have a look into one of the new features in DaVinci Resolve 20. It is the ability to record voiceovers directly in the cut page or in the editing page, instead of going into Fairlight and then setting that up there. So in this video, I'll show you how to set it up and how to start to record your own voiceovers inside of DaVinci Resolve 20. So let's just jump right into DaVinci Resolve 20. Okay, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve, and I'm just going to show you how to do a super quick voiceover using the new feature in DaVinci Resolve 20. You can do this in the editing page or in the cut page, but I'll show you this in the editing page. So first up, I'm just going to click this icon over here. So I'm going to get my record over voice settings up here. I'm going to rename this, so I'm just going to call this VO, and I'm using this microphone here, and I'm going to record this to video track one. And then if I click these three icons, I can do different things here, but not really that much. However, we're not going to do any of this, so I'm just going to click right here, and then I am going to push here to start my voiceover. Out now on Blu-ray and stream. So I've done my voiceover. Let's have a listen. Out now on Blu-ray and stream. So I'm just going to make it fit here. Out now on Blu-ray and stream. Pretty cool and very fast to do a voiceover. Quickly, I'll just show you how to do that as well in the cut page. So if I go to the cut page, you can click this icon right here, and then you have your menu. All of the settings here are, of course, the same. I'm going to use the microphone. I'm going to record a voiceover track. And that's okay. Then, you know, you need to put like a file selection for this. And then again, you could put in the countdown and all of these things. Also, if you had a script, you could actually load a script in, and that would be somewhere around here, or maybe it'll go on screen or something like that. And then you could read directly. You can't do that in edit, but you can do that in cut. So it would work the same way. The only thing different here is you can add in like the voice isolation and the dialogue leveler here as well if you are recording your voice over inside of the cut page. And again, it is just to push record and stop whenever you're done. Anyway, I do hope you found this kind of videos useful. If you do, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out, and if you want to be notified every time there is another video here at the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.